You're welcome to my channel. You're welcome to my channel. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to cut a flounce. A flounce is an unending cycle. So the first thing I will do here is to find the midpoint. The first one is this. Look at my tape measure. I put it here and it's 28. The midpoint of 28 is 14. Then I'll measure vertically, and this is 23.5. The midpoint of 23.5 is 11.75. So we have this. We measure. You can see the midpoint. Then you come out with 1 inch. You come out with 1 inch. And form a circle. Measure around the midpoint. And form a circle. Like this. And one of the angle 50, angle 90, you come out and form angle 45. That is where angle 90 goes to. Then you come out like this. This forms the beginning of your what? Of your flounce. Then you come to the circle that you measure. The circle that you measure, you form with that much inch where you came out. You measure to any width that you like, depending on what you want. But in this video, I will make this one 4 inch. So the width of my flounce is 4 inch. So I'm coming at 4 inch. I'll measure around the circle, 4 inch. 4 inch. Now, this is where you begin from, 4 inch. 4 inch. Now, on any second, it will end where your paper ends. Where your pattern paper, your fabric, when you are cutting your fabric ends. You can see my fabric ends here. So this is where. So I want to cut. You can start your cutting from here, where it ends. Thank you. be your flounce. Okay, finish all this. Transfer this one to the fabric. Transfer one shape.